Alright guys, I'm heading to a Goodwill right now, a new one. It just opened up, I guess. So, we're going here, check it out. That's kind of small, but it ain't bad. Now, back to the music. At Goodwill, we believe that work is a good thing, a very good thing. That's why Goodwill is dedicated to helping people learn valuable job skills. See what they got in here. Self-sufficient lives. When you go to Goodwill or shop at Goodwill, when dreams come true. Thank you for your help and support. Did you know that Goodwill is the largest provider of education, training, and employment services? We help people acquire the skills most valued by employers in today's global economy. And you thought we were just in the business of selling clothes.
Alright, let's see what they got. Records and CDs, 99 cents. Anything good in here? Records and city of video games. How much are DVDs? I'm trying to find sealed ones. There's some CDs. Blake Shelton. Let's see if we can find anything good. Looks like a computer game. Star Wars, let's see how much it is. Games too. All right, let's see if I can. Video games are $3.99. This would be a records and CD.
Now you don't
want to bet. Let's see. I mean, it's a pretty nice store here. Let's see what I can find. Check out the shoes and toys a little bit. Let's see. This is pretty cool. It's like American flag hat, yeah. I wonder how much the hats are. One's made in China. What's this? This is an older one. KC. wrappers. I don't see anything yet, guys. There's some vans. Oh, good, they'll clean up. Those are Nikes, US 10. This should clean up pretty good. Let me see what they're going for. $5. No. No, no. I don't see anything. I'm not gonna pick those up. The Batman hat. Where's the other ones at for this? These are Carhartts. Kids. These Carhartts are going for kids.
I just got back from that new Goodwill, guys. I didn't buy much. I'll show you what I bought. I didn't pick up those DVDs I showed, you know, in the beginning. Anyways, I'll show you what I got. I got this shark attachment with hoses. Let me show you. I didn't look it up yet. I'm not sure what kind of vacuum or what it takes, but here's some attachments for it. I didn't find the vacuum, but I'm sure some of these people are looking for some of these attachments. And here's the bag. So probably can get $20 or $30 for that. It all depends. I don't know what these parts go for. Also picked up a 511 tactical hat. Brand new with tags. These go for like $20 new. And I mean, this is new, so I'll probably just sell it for like $20 or so. But that's all I picked up at the Goodwill. That was a new Goodwill I never been to. So anyways, if you do like these videos, please go down and hit that subscribe button. If you're new to this channel, welcome. The channel's called Ohio Bargain Picker. Also, I did say that in the beginning of the video, but like I said, if you like these videos, please go down and hit that subscribe button. All right, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.